Rick, I'm sure that you're aware of the injury that placed Kerry Von Erich in an Oklahoma hospital. What's your response to that?
Well, I heard the rumor yesterday that Von Erich had been hurt, that the Great Kabuki, managed by Gary Hart, had caused Von Erich to enter a hospital in Oklahoma, have surgery on a knee, something that's going to lay him up for 5 or 6 weeks. And my response to that is I'm tragic. I'm sorry to hear about it, but I'm an athlete that knows and is aware of the dangers and the risks in professional wrestling. And I say, if you're not tough enough to be in this sport, then stay home.
Now, it's been reported, Rick, that you placed a $10,000 bounty on all of the Von Erichs, and with Kerry Von Erich specifically targeted in that bounty. How do you respond to that charge?
Well, I don't know who reported that to you, but that's ridiculous. I'm a very wealthy man, and $10,000 wouldn't be anything to me. If I wanted it done, I'd have it done. It'd be done tomorrow. But that's a ridiculous charge. I'm a professional wrestler. I'm the world champion.
Now, Fritz Von Erich.
I don't need to have anybody do my work for me.
Okay, but Fritz Von Erich says that he has proof that you paid Gary Hart $10,000 for what happened to Kerry in Oklahoma.
Well, Fritz Von Erich's a frustrated man. You see, he'd like to see one of his boys be the world champion. Right now, Kerry is the shining star in the family. He'd like to see Kerry Von Erich defeat me and become the world heavyweight champion. And Fritz, I'm sorry, but that charge of him having proof that I had that done is ridiculous.
As you well know, Kerry Von Erich is going to be back in 5 to 6 weeks. And he says that he wants to wrestle you whether you're the champion or not. Will you give Kerry Von Erich a match?
Well, I'm the world champion. And rest assured, it won't be whether or not I will be the world champion in 5 or 6 weeks. And Kerry Von Erich, as great as the people in Texas may think you are, as great as you may think you are, as great as your father may think you are not in the class of Ric Flair. I'm a legend of my own time. 31 years old, filthy rich, custom made, and the greatest wrestler ever. Not of modern times, but of all time. If you want me in the ring, punk, and I'm hoping you'll have an opportunity to see this interview, you get a contract, you get it signed, you give me a little incentive, and I'll be there.